We took this sprocket off so we can get this brake drum polished up a little bit better. But we're working on it. We got this hub done. Now this was all, if you remember, it was all rough cast. And this was the brake flange, had indentions in it. So I slipped it all up, made it look like a no brake hub. Took both of the brake flanges off. And Brandon's trying to get his cover looking like brand new. So I'm gonna get back on this and we're gonna spoke a couple wheels. So we got this front wheel, we're getting ready to lace it up. Lay these spokes out right quick. So here's how the rear hub turned out. So I'm gonna try to spoke this rear one. So I'm in the process of spoking the wheel now. So we got the rear all spoked up, everything all polished up. Still working on the front. Got the front wheel all complete, except for truing it up, but we're going to mount the tire and probably true it on the bike. But there's the tire. And Brandon's finishing up on the rear wheel. But we're going to get this thing ready to go together. Alright, so we got the front tire all mounted up. And I'm getting ready to put the tube in the rear tire. It'll be mounted up in a minute. We'll have us a roller.
Oh yeah, I like that. I already got the front wheel on. Alright folks, we got a roller. Get done, jump up in there and ride it.
Motorcycle sounds?
Yep.
Popping wheelies.
Popping wheelies. Out for that board. You're riding down the street now, you got brakes.
Yeah, I got brakes now.
So you gonna get chrome axle adjusters, you son?
Probably.